get like I'm trying to get a Grammy on this one, huh?
GMB.
Yeah. I dedicate this one to anybody lost their self growing up. You know, becoming a product of your environment. Yeah. Feeling like you had to go through certain things because that's what you seen growing up.
All around you.
Skin team.
Yeah.
See, every city and hood, every state got a key shit in it, man. So I'm just gonna paint my picture real vivid for y'all. Keisha had a little sister, but her sister grew up to be the hood victim. But that's later though. Keisha had money on the mind, pushy, yeah, yo. Never had a mama on the mind, she could stay broke, yeah. And the motto was to put it in a stash spot. Even if that means selling mama every last rock. Lord to the streets, it was there before the zombie. She a soldier in her heart, you can tell from her own butt. Karma's a mug when you cut to start to eat you. Your back against the wall, now you running from the reaper. Your son trying to reach you, but you dead under the breach. Learn your lessons in life before they teach you. These are my dreams.
Yeah. See, Keisha mama overdosed off the same drugs Keisha was selling, alright? You know, Keisha ain't know no better, so she ain't even feel remorse. She felt like she was supposed to go through that. Long as she made her money, that's what made her happy.
Damn, let me tell you about Keisha.
Yeah.
Keisha was a stripper, fell in love with a tipper.
Yeah.
She'd do anything for money, even go below the zipper. Love Gucci, love Prada, so she gotta get her figures right. 19 years old, so her figures right. She got molested as a child, she ain't knew the light. She swear to God, boy, she true to life. She been through everything, homie. Swear to God, she ain't knew the light. She got a son, and he getting bigger every day. He don't understand. His mama trying to make a way. She don't understand that her son trying to see her face. Till the day she caught a case, then they took her son away. She fell in love with a thug nigga. Big rims, gold teeth, he a drug dealer. Infatuated by his tattoos. She even let that nigga beat her half to death. She was used to being black and blue. Her boyfriend got her hooked on that coke. Then he let his partners come and run a train on his oak. Then he put her on the strip and told her fuck for the dope.
True.
Ain't nobody else love her, so there's nowhere else to go. Fuck, but she immune to being a sex slave. She don't give a fuck about her, she just wanna get saved. He don't give a fuck about her, he just wanna get paid.
Bang.
Then they both